Are you looking to buy a home? Well, it's going to be helpful to know how mortgage rates impact what you can afford. So even just the smallest change in rates can have a big impact on your purchasing power. Hi, my name is Ben Wheeler. I'm a local realtor in Northwest Wisconsin. If you haven't already, please make sure you subscribe, drop a like, and leave a comment. Okay, let's take a look at rates and how they impact your payment. Check out this chart. This year, mortgage rates have been kind of bouncing around between 6 and 7%. So when your rate changes, it changes how much you can afford. So this chart shows even a relatively small change can impact what you'll end up paying overall for the life of your loan by hundreds of dollars each month. Interest rates are kind of volatile right now. They're kind of leveling off, but they're still kind of up in the air. So trying to time them can be extremely difficult. That's why it's just important to work with a reputable local lender who will be able to kind of walk you through the process and get you the best rate possible. I work with a handful of lenders that are really client focused and are known for getting the job done for their clients and getting them the best rates. So the best thing to do is to contact a local lender to see what your options are as far as a mortgage goes. And it's ideal to do that before we actually, determine a budget, let's say, because they'll also help you to determine that budget because they'll look at your payments and how they reflect to the overall purchase price. So if you have any questions about purchasing a home in Northwest Wisconsin, please feel free to call me or text me directly, 715-553-3490. Make sure you subscribe, like, and leave a comment. Thanks for watching. Take care.